Imagine I saw yesterday, after watching off the ball, I watched the bad DDS passes burn, and I watched the whole thing from start to finish, and I gotta say, is like the whole production of the people that, and the members around that who talked about their whole career, and then we got to the point where they were finally talking to them, because just a little recap. When the story broke, when Randy Bryce, Sam Garvey, he was arrested by Chuck Pope during that fan time, and most of them jumped the stage. The first guy who reported started was Sam Roosh of Rock and Roll Blog, and I was just kind of like, what? But when I bought the DVD and I was watching the whole thing, the behind the scenes and of that whole incident about the Czech Republic, and it really got to the point, and it's like, why are these students that they're doing this, they're farming for thousands upon thousands of fans, and next thing you know, a fan, like say, Don Mozak, who just staged at, you know, Grand Show Power of Czech Republic, that he got pushed off three times, and he got killed. I just think the students say that they're not being held responsible for that one fan that jumped the stage three times and get into a shoved off and gets killed. I think the students today are where we're going to see a band alive. I think all the students, they should sign a waiver claim, a waiver form claim for anybody that jumped the stage, that they should be held responsible. But the one thing I do take away from the DVD, Down by the Palace Square, is stage dive and mosh pit and all that. I know it's kind of rough and kind of hard for people that do it every so often, but I think that stage diving and mosh pit and some of that stuff should not be legal in my mind. Because I think that if you don't do right or wrong, you can get hurt, you can get yourself killed. But watching the DVD itself yesterday, I gotta say, it was pretty awesome, pretty straightforward, not a BS, not about the band, because Lamb of God, as I think Slash said best, that Lamb of God is that household name. You look at other bands like Metallica and Godsmack, their household names. Everybody knows a band like Godsmack, everybody knows a band like Metallica. But I don't think Lamb of God, they're not getting the respect as being a household name. I just think that they're on the ups of being a household name one day. But you know, for anybody who's a fan of Lamb of God, I had the opportunity to see Lamb of God a year or two ago when they formed alongside with Metallica and Gorilla. I was just like, whoa. But that's just my take away from the band Lamb of God. I'm not bashing them in any other way. I respect the heck out of them. Coming up, I'm not sure when, because maybe an hour interview come today, tomorrow. Whew. Oh, dear.